A woman arrested in connection with a local gang violence appears in court today. Investigators say that Felisha Williams is the mother of a suspected two-gun gang member. Local 12 was first to break this story for you. Williams is charged with receiving stolen property. Police say she used a credit card that had been stolen from a victim of the gang. A judge released Williams on her own recognizance.